Okay, how did that feel?
It's like some passage between two sections.
Yeah,
like
and I think it works. I would recommend to think of this is a surprise, this high soprano. Don't show us that it's, you know. Okay, now I think we have to go to another one. Can we go to number three, which is one of the greatest of all? You know that when it was first published, it's in G flat major. His publisher sent it back and said, nobody can play it. You have to do it in G major. Don't even know it. It's horrible. Okay.